We have new information about the closure of a popular hiking trail on Oahu. The Aiea Loop Trail is closed because of a rockfall today. The land department says no one was hurt, but the trail is closed until experts can look into the safety of the area. Officials did not say how long the trail will be closed. There are signs posted at both ends of the trail to alert hikers.